as Amy on her birthday. She's 25 today. Amy Leah Gilstrap.
I don't get, should I be you, Daddy?
How does it feel to be 25?
I need to go down a couple years and change things.
It wasn't long ago when I was 25.
That's about 40 years ago.
You'll be my age for long. Both of y'all, if y'all live. It'll get here before you know it.
Daddy, he's a
Gilstrap. Is he?
Chris.
Well, all the Gilstraps are related.
That's her boyfriend.
Yeah, where you from? Where you from, Chris? All the Gilstraps are related. I don't know if you know that or not.
Somewhere or another, I know.
Yeah, I researched it. It was only two Gilstrap brothers that came over here in 1745.
That's right.
And they scattered out. Gilstraps really, it's Gilstrap. G-I-L-S-T-R-O-P.
Really?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I got a book of Weekend at the Frost's, Chapman and Chess Scenes up in Pickett County. And Chapman, he did a book on it. He said all the Gilstraps, not the Chapmans, but all the Gilstraps are related.
Really? No.
In America. My daddy used to tell me that. He said, if anybody ever thinks it's a Gilstrap character he's not related to, he just don't like you or something.
Yeah, my grandfather knows a lot of that same history.
Yeah.
My uncle, I think, got him some kind of book or something about it.